This church dates to the 12th century, with the spire being added in the following century. The south aisle was rebuilt in the 15th century, although the north aisle was not added until 1824. In 1849, the architect Mr. Marshall restored the chancel, with Sir George Gilbert Scott restoring the nave, tower and aisle in 1857.